The fatal pileup occurred on both the north and southbound lanes of I-75. Investigators believe a nearby fire reduced visibility to near zero. This set off a chain reaction of fatal accidents, involving at least 6 tractor trailers and 10 cars. First responders had trouble seeing and followed victims' cries for help.